Then live, Victor. You don't know what's gonna happen. You don't know when you're gonna die. Nobody does. But we have right now. So fight, Victor. Live with me.
I'm done with chemotherapy. That was the last one.
Really?
Yeah.
He's very sick and I think you need to come get him now.
Yes, I'm right. Where? Where is he? Miss O'Neill. Please.
3 Main Street, Mendocino.
How could you walk away in the middle of it?
I wanted her to see me with hair.
Mm-hmm.
No, no feeling. Is it?
Did he use real gold?
You know, every day, every fucking day I wake up to see if you're still alive. I watch you see if you eat, to see if you shit. And you knew that you were getting sick again the whole time and you didn't tell me. How was I supposed to know? Because I'm not a nurse, I'm not a fucking nurse. You think I don't feel something because I'm stupid? Fuck you, because I feel something! I feel everything and I can't watch you die!
It's hot in here. Warm.
Could you tell me if you were?
Yes.
What is it?
Carpaccio. Isn't that great?
It's great. Why would you pick me?
That's okay. I do. I was never vice president of the Future Nurses of America.
Because I love you. And if you come back with me to the hospital and fight for us, if you fight for us, I will never leave you, Victor. But you have to fight. And if you get well, when you get well, I'll be there with you. And if you die, hold your hand. you ever see will be me because I love you.
Dante Gabriel Rossetti. Also obsessed, but with just one woman.